The razor clams are placed in a hot boiling water for just a few seconds, and they will start to pop. And then they are transferred to an ice bath where they will continue. Actually, they're still alive, but they will be then deshelled and put into packed.